The Walt Disney Company Investor Day, December 11th, 2020 was huge. In this clip, Bob Iger, Executive Chairman and Chairman of the Board, provides some insight and introduces Dana Walden, the Chairman of Entertainment at Walt Disney Television, for a look at the Disney General Entertainment Group content, including Disney Plus and Hulu.
When I became CEO 15 years ago, I envisioned a world where distribution, powered by transformative technology, would expand dramatically, almost to the point of becoming a commodity. If we could harness that technology and couple it with our extraordinary content, we would be well positioned to not only withstand disruption, but to thrive in a new, increasingly dynamic environment. That thinking led to the acquisitions of Pixar, Marvel, Lucasfilm, and 21st Century Fox, each bringing with them a breathtaking array of branded content and the ability to create even more of it. Fast forward, and in just a year, we've established ourselves as one of the true leaders in the direct-to-consumer space. And what you'll see today reflects an increased commitment to focus the resources and immense creativity across our company on delivering an extraordinary direct-to-consumer experience, unlike anything else that's in the market. You're about to hear from our amazing executives and get a preview of what they've been hard at work creating for Hulu, Star, and Disney Plus. We love what we are seeing, and we're confident audiences around the world will too. When I stepped down as CEO 9 months ago, my priority became the supervision of our content creation across all segments and territories, with a focus on leveraging our brands and expanding on what we've already achieved. The single most effective way to grow our subscriber base is with great content. And as we increase our output, the emphasis will always be on quality, not volume. Quality holds its value, and that has been our mantra for as long as we've been telling stories. In fact, one thing you'll notice immediately is the high quality of our storytelling, and it is evident across all of our distribution platforms. Production values and talent for our streaming content, both in front of and behind the camera, are on par with our theatrical releases. Truly, the only difference between these and our feature films is length. You'll also see that we are redoubling our efforts to create rich, diverse content that best represents the world we live in and the consumers that we're making that content for. It's very important to us that when people watch our shows and movies, they see themselves and their experiences reflected in our stories. And by further expanding our storytelling to include a multitude of perspectives, we believe we will forge an even stronger connection with our consumers. We've got an incredible slate of new content to show you today. It's going to take us a while to get through all of it, but we promise you it will be worth sticking around for. And since all of you are watching this from home, it's not like you have anywhere else to go. Dana Walden will kick things off, but first, here's a great sizzle of what's in store for our general entertainment platforms. Enjoy.
Hello. What you just saw in that reel and all around me are some of the biggest hits in the TV industry. And here's what they have in common. They've all been developed and produced by content creators inside the Walt Disney Company. These are high-quality, award-winning, creatively adventurous shows. They've won audiences and acclaim at home and around the world. Our teams have produced the top-ranked show for every broadcast network and many cable channels. And now, we're laser-focused on creating great content for Disney's streaming platforms. Our content strategy? Highly curated programming. We're making hard choices about which shows we produce, landing on content that feels special and is both highly entertaining and part of the cultural conversation. Shows like Little Fires Everywhere. This was the addictive hit starring Reese Witherspoon and Kerry Washington. It was huge on Hulu, proving the value of juicy, can't-turn-it-off content. Next year, we have new series coming from many of our studio's longtime partners, including the creators of This Is Us, New Girl, and Empire. So how do we know these are the right creators? Because the shows I just mentioned have all been hits here and around the world. And this is what they have coming up. Only Murders in the Building, reunites two comedy legends. They'll be joined by one of the most popular stars on the planet, someone who has over 370 million followers. These next two series are ripped from the headlines, the type of stories our audience loves. The Dropout is the unbelievable story of Elizabeth Holmes. She's the Silicon Valley con artist who captivated the world. This show started with a gripping investigation and podcast produced by our very own ABC News. Dopesick is a deeply emotional drama series. It's about heroes who are battling the worst drug crisis in history. It's an important story, and we've assembled an all-star team to tell it. So three distinctive series from three great creators, all featuring major stars and all available on Hulu and Star. And in addition to shows we own, Hulu will also continue to pick series from outside studios, especially shows from exceptional creators like David E. Kelley. He's one of my favorite writers, and I'm proud to have worked with him for the past 28 years. From Ally McBeal to Big Little Lies, his shows are huge everywhere. And the next one is for Hulu. Nine Perfect Strangers is a thriller that attracted two of the biggest stars working today. And while we're hard at work on new series, Hulu also has returning hits, like Golden Globe winner Rami, Emmy-nominated The Great, and Emmy, Golden Globe, and Peabody Award winner The Handmaid's Tale. The Handmaid's Tale is a cultural phenomenon. It's a juggernaut. There are many critically acclaimed shows out there, but none have pierced the culture like this one.
Wake up, America. We're just getting started.
She is out there planning who knows what kind of atrocities to visit upon our righteous nation.
What happens in the next few weeks will determine the future of this country.
Change never comes easy. This war isn't going to win itself.
Blessed be the squad.
It's not safe where we're going.
It's not safe anywhere.
You can't save her. Some women don't want to be saved.
We can't rest. We're the ones we've been waiting for.
Handmaids is the biggest hit in the history of Hulu, and we are committed to its future. As a matter of fact, I'm happy to announce today that we're ordering season 5. Now I want to talk about adult animation for just a moment. Look at the shows we've produced over the past 3 decades. We have the largest library anywhere, and we're making more than 1,500 episodes available for Hulu and Star. And finally, I want to talk about reality shows, because the Hulu audience loves them. But remember our strategy for originals. It's not about volume. It's about picking the right ideas and the perfect partners. Noisy, breakout stars who create conversation. Well, no one does it better than this group. We're thrilled to bring these global stars to a global audience. What I've shared today is just some of what's in store. Our biggest hit makers are creating great shows that we will make available to Hulu and Star. They'll join an incredible lineup from our vast library. It's truly game-changing.
So much to look forward to. Hit that subscribe button and check out these other videos from Investor Day 2020.